Hello everyone, now we will see how to run a C program using code blocks IDE. On the desktop you are seeing code blocks IDE. Just double click on that code blocks IDE so that code blocks IDE will be open. In this, select file to choose new. There you click on project, new project. This window will be opened. Here you choose console application. After selecting this, click on go. You will be redirected to this. Here in this window, click on next. After clicking on next, you will see this. Here you will be having two options, C and C++. You have to choose C. After selecting C, you have to click on next. Okay, after selecting C, you have to click on next. After clicking on next, you will be redirected to this page. Here you have to write the project title. Let us say sample.c is the project title. Then sample.c.cpp file will be created. Now let us see. After naming this project title, click on next. Then this will be opened. You leave it, you don't touch anything here, you just click on finish. After clicking on finish, this file will be opened. Okay, here you are seeing workspace sample.c plus sources. There you click on plus so that main.c will appear. Okay, double click on main.c, then this workspace will be opened. In this editor you can write your C program. Okay, after writing the C program, we will debug and execute, build and execute the C program. Okay, so that symbol is used to compile the program, so click on that symbol. Then program will be compiled. In the bottom part you are seeing the compilation result, zero errors, zero warnings. Okay, so let me zoom. So here you are having this result, compilation result. If this is not appeared in your window, you go to settings and view, go to view and click on log. Okay, so build log will be displayed. Okay, after then you have to execute the program. So click on run button. After clicking on run button, this window will be opened, execution window, console window will be opened. Here you will get the result. Okay, so in everything with respect to the output will appear here. This is how we use code blocks to compile and execute the C program, right? So thank you very much for listening this video.